out to the front, it comes up and yeah, there.
It gets locked.
Yeah, it locks up.
All right, cool, rest it down. And then show us your good arm so we understand what your arm should be able to do. Right, awesome. Okay. Right, now, 17 different surgeons work through me, and the surgeons will come through me in response to your need. So there's one surgeon that will work on shoulders, there's one surgeon that will work on backs, there's two surgeons that work on eyes. And so different surgeons for different things. Okay. Now, what happens inside your bodies is this. There is a thought in your head, and as you think that thought, it will trigger within your physical body feelings, and feelings are chemicals. Yeah? Some chemicals make you feel good, like endorphins, serotonin, they make us feel great. Others don't make us feel good. Cortisol and adrenaline don't feel so great, unless you're at the fun fair and then you want adrenaline. Now, Hedy, just try lifting both arms up at the front, if you would. Cool, and then back down. Cool. Okay. So what happens is there's a thought in your head, it then triggers a feeling in your body. The good feelings you tend to feel straight away. The not so good feelings, things like guilt, shame, regret, bitterness, anger, hurt, disappointment, tend to stay in your body, and they create dis-ease. Look at the word disease, it's dis, not ease, not at ease. Like disadvantage is not an advantage, dis-ease. So wherever in your life you're not at ease, the energy's just got stuck. Now if you can try again, just this arm forward ways. Cool, how's it feeling as you're moving?
It feels weird.
It feels weird, in what way? What's the sensation?
It's like sitting here now is like...
It's tingling!
Yeah.
So it's
my
not...
My hand is going crazy.
It's cool, isn't it? It's cool.
No, it's weird.
Your hand's going crazy. Your hand's going crazy because you are a healer. You are a healer. You are a healer. I've got to say it three times. Sometimes we have filters that stop us from hearing things. And Hedia is a healer. She's sensitive to the energy. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's making me feel weird.
So. So. Right. Now try it at the side. Yeah.
Oh, my arm just wants to shake. Hang on.
Yeah, that's okay. That's the energy being released.
It's weird.
It is weird. It is weird.
Okay. Yeah, I know. It's like honestly shaking. Oh.
Wow. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool?
It is.
We're going to have a great night. Yeah? All right, so the reason I like to show you physical things first, and the reason I come out to you, I do a lot of travelling, is you need to see people from your own community that are not plants, that this is for real, and you need to see people fixed, 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 fixed. And then it's going to start you questioning, hang on a minute, if this is for real, firstly, who is doing the healing? You need to ask that question, and I can talk more about who's doing the healing. But then, if this is real, how come we didn't know about this before? Why has it taken all this time? It's done my head in. I've been sat on this gift for 24 years, and then Spirit World have indicated that I can now. Right, both hands up at the front, head here.
I know.
I want to cry.
I have therapy on it a lot.
But you don't need it anymore.
No, I don't.
Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? So let's get curious about what happens. All right, so am I some superhuman? No, I'm not. I was a bank manager. I am a woman, so as far as women are superheroes, yes, I am. I have just had, probably the word is courage, the courage to trust a team of invisible beings that nobody else can see and navigate a life without ending up on a psych ward. That's been pretty cool, yeah? But what you see me do, you can learn to do. you're seeing here is the old healing. Conventional doctors would say that what I'm doing is some new age mumbo jumbo. I say what I'm doing is the traditional healing that used to take place in England and other cultures of the world. Yeah? And their stuff is mumbo jumbo new age stuff. If I'm in a car accident, take me to ER. I want people to operate me on and stitch me up. But pharmaceutical drugs, in the main, they're making us sick. They're causing side effects that require more drugs, mm-hmm. that give us more side effects that require more drugs. All right. And so we need to return to getting in tune with our bodies. And so that's what I teach, is helping you get in tune with your bodies. How are you feeling?
Weird.
Now, would you love to do this?
Oh, no, I'll be too... No, no.
You can do this. If you want to do this, you can do this.
I don't mind having it done. I'll do it to myself.
Yeah. I'm going to leave you to think on that. So, who's talking me through me at the moment is a guy called Dr. Augusto de Almeida. He's been in Spirit World 200 years. And not everybody wants this ability. You have the ability... if you choose to develop it. So sleep on it. Give a round of applause.